Expect to encounter heavy resistance. Good luck.
This was the perfect job for us.
Just do it like we practiced.
Yeah! position.
I can't keep this up.
Hey there, boss. You got a minute or two? We're thinking about moving on to the next step with the Core Engage tech. We used data from Claire's trial run to rethink the entire resonance area connection process. The two of you helped us work out a lot of issues, so it should be much safer from here on. We've been putting together custom settings for individual resonance area connections. The ones for Hugo and Zeke are starting to look pretty close to complete. Oh, there's something I need to tell you. Looking back, we really weren't ready for the connection to the deepest resonance area level. The observee has to be mentally prepared to face whatever lurks in the core of their mind. If they aren't, then I'm afraid I can't allow a connection to be attempted. But don't worry too much. I can make a judgment on readiness while you are working on your resonance sync rate. In other words, I'm watching out for you and ready if things go south, so you can focus on your job. Amy will now manage the testing, and I'll devote my time to monitoring your status. Well, boss, we're all counting on you.